Well, the Food and Drug Administration now clarifies there is no recall of Korean instant noodles in the country just yet. Still, the agency is advising the public to avoid buying them for now. Niña Corpuz tells us why.
The country's Food and Drug Administration is conducting its own investigation following reports that the Korean Food and Drug Administration, or KFDA, has recalled some types of Korean noodles from manufacturer Nongshim. The noodles are reportedly contaminated with benzopyrene, a known carcinogen. The FDA said they already contacted KFDA to confirm the reports, but until then, there's no recall of these products in the Philippines.
Hindi kami basta pipick up lang ng news na wala kaming kasiguruhan.
The FDA said they will also conduct their own test on the Nongshim noodles. Results will be done in a week. In the meantime, they have issued a warning to the public.
Para masiguro ang publiko, eh huwag muna silang bumili ng mga Korean noodles. Lalo na yung mga noodles na nabanggit sa balita. Siguro baka pwede nila ipatronize muna ang ating mga local noodles.
Meanwhile, the Eco Waste Coalition is appealing to store and supermarket owners to pull out the Korean noodles from their shelves.
Sana we're requesting lahat ng store owners selling these banned products from Korea ay magsagawa na ng voluntary pull out ng mga produkto na ito kahit na wala pa yung recall. And for the consuming public, pag na wag muna po nating kainin itong mga produkto na ito.
The coalition says aside from Korea, the contaminated noodles have already been recalled in China, Malaysia, and Taiwan. Niña Corpuz, ABS-CBN News.